Welcome everyone, Cory Dooley here, Backyard Fitness by Cory, and this is Cycle. We're about to get our cycle on. So nice and light resistance, remember, go by how you feel. Uh-oh, I gotta get my phone. You have a nice light resistance here, flat road called a false flat. And warm up is for you to feel good. Recognize how you feel. I will cue RPM. If you cannot get in the range of the RPM I'm giving,
because you can hear the music.
Oh, you can't hear the music. How about there? Can you hear it now? No. Well, I can hear it. That's what matters. Let's try it again. I ever wanted. Can you hear it now? All right. You guys are just going to ride with no music. All right. Light resistance. Let's extend your arms to the farthest part of the handlebar. Inhale, exhale, round. Open up that upper back. Glance down at your knees. Notice the straight line. Back to a flat back. Take that left palm, place it on the other hand. Drop the shoulder and pull. Good. Open it up. Perfect. And back to center. You're going to do the same thing on the other side while I get my phone working here. So I know my playlist. Round. Open up that upper back. Good. And then take that right palm over to the left hand. Reach past that hand and then pull. Now it's time to and open it up opposite way. And then back to center. So remember guys, you can add more gear, you can back it off. Go by how you feel. Anytime you want to work a little bit harder, you definitely can add more resistance. If you are just here to look good, to get away from your children, your spouse, I'm here with you. You accomplished that goal. Remember, even after warm-up, guys, we're just going to gradually increase that body temperature. You're not going to scoot that over a little bit. Oh. All right, we should be good. So, leg speed is anything above 80. There we go. Ooh, breathing in through the nose, out through the nose. I'm looking for a comfortable breath. Good. Reach down. Add some more resistance. So, we still got about 3 minutes for warm-up. Probably a little bit longer warm-up. A little bit of technical difficulty, it's all good. Reach down, add resistance, slowing your leg speed underneath 80 RPMs at cadence, and then slide it out of that saddle. All right. Good, shake out one arm. Beautiful, and switch. Both hands out in front, reach that butt to the back of the saddle. Now, as a reminder for your setup, always should feel that butt cheek side to side, tap the nose of the saddle. I always get people sitting back down to go, it hits my butt. It's supposed to. Woo. Good, reach on, release that gear back to your flat road. Notice your RPM, your cadence is easily picked back up over 80 RPM. Yeah. Yes. We're gonna do that one more time. Add a little more resistance. Feel free to stay seated. Slide forward in that saddle. Legs feet slows under 80. Up to you. Again, that increases your breath, increases that heart rate a little bit. Yeah, body's feeling good. back into the saddle. Guys, I try to remind you to move the hands around the handlebars, and a lot of times, yes, I'm coming down here. That way I don't put that pressure on my wrist. It's up to you, whatever feels best for you. Reach down, release that gear back to your flat road. Remember, drink water. If at any point something doesn't, heart rate's a little too high, or it's just too much, then you definitely can take that gear back off. All right, so we're gonna go flat road, about 4 minutes. An oldie and a goodie, I love it. So reach down, give me a little bit of headwind. You got 3 minutes of this flat. We're gonna adjust the gear and a couple accelerations. Let's go.
Days when the rains came down in the hollow.
There we go. Shoulders are relaxed, heart is lifted. You're able to breathe in and out through your nose right now. Hit. Now, if you all of a sudden decide this is too easy, add some more headwind. I'm going to ask for an acceleration. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Roll the legs a little bit faster. You know, when I was growing up, my sister, I think she thought this song was written for her. I don't know who told her that. What guy told her that?
Gone down the old man with a transistor radio.
3, 2, back to where you were. So that didn't increase your breath or your heart rate. It just was an increase in that leg speed. Let's add a little bit more resistance. Good. Still the same RPM, anything above 75. Second acceleration. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Roll it faster. Do you remember when?
We used to sing.
Sha-la-la. I wasn't born when this came out, but I love listening to old songs. Takes you right back to that moment, right? Kind of like cologne. 5, 4, 3, 2, right back to where you were. Good. And remember, we're setting ourselves up. We're gradually still increasing that parasympathetic nervous system. On the other side, guys, we have a 5-minute climb, give or take. You got 4 gear changes to get to the top. Heart rate's definitely going to increase. Now you know where you've been. You know where you're going. Let's focus on right now. Let's add a little more love. Come on, a little stronger headwind, John. Come on, Brandon. And get ready to accelerate. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Pick it up. You. Oh, yeah. Do you remember when?
We used to sing.
Let that happiness come from the inside, flowing out through those pores. Give me 15 more seconds. Good, Courtney. Woo! And perfect. Take it back to where you were. Now, 4 gear changes to get to the top. Keep your leg speed above 70. Reach down. First gear change right now. Let's go. Add it. Little bit of a progression with every gear change. Little bit of a heart rate increase through this song. So on a scale of 1 to 10, this gear is around a level 2 or a little bit more. And we're only going up to around a 5. I want you to close your eyes for a moment and just be aware. What's going on with your body this morning? How good do you feel? What were your intentions? Was it to show up and to burn a lot of calories? Was it just to sweat a little bit? I know it wasn't just to look at me. Thank you, Courtney. Yeah.
Loving can hurt.
Check in with the breath, because that's the number one tool I want you to use. How many breaths can you breathe in and out through your nose? You should be able to get 4 to 5. Maybe 6. If you can get 7 or 8 or 9, that's comfortable. Add a little more resistance or pedal faster. 2 options. Reach down. Number 2 gear change. Add it. why I teach RPM, you work to how you feel. How does John feel today? Not where John was yesterday. It's not Corey's gear. It's John's gear, right? How does Marilyn feel today?
Where our eyes are never closing, hearts are never broken, time's forever frozen still. So you can keep me inside the pocket.
You're pedaling to the beat. You got that RPM above 75, which is hit, 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 hit. Always a beat. Some of us always love to go to the beat.
If you heard it from me, well, that's okay, baby. Only words bleed inside these pages. Just
reach down. Add again. Come on, Sarah. Feel the change. Love system. So guys, we're coming into that last gear change. I will tell you, you have intervals on the other side. I will tell you they're short. I will tell you your heart rate's gonna increase. So, still keeping 75. Reach down. Last gear change.
Remember that with every piece of your,
you don't feel that progression in the gear.
And it's the thing with us when it dies.
Try to keep that RPM above 75. Come on. Hit, hit, hit,
oh,
hit.
Yeah. Inside the necklace you got when you were 16.
Like
next to your heartbeat, but I should be. Keep it deep within your soul.
Nothing like a good jump right in the middle of class. Here, should I put a bag right there? That's the second one today, by the way. Where does that come from, bud? You gotta love them. Now, in 30 seconds, just slow your legs. Your heart rate might drop a little, but the intervals that are 30 seconds on the other side, guys, you're just going to pedal faster in or out of that saddle. You get 30 seconds on, you get 30 seconds off. That 30 seconds, I want it to be plenty of time. Yes or yes? Doesn't matter how many. Give me that increase. Reaching into the gold zone, maybe the top of the green zone with my zone heart rate. Get some water if you need it. You stand, you sit. You go faster, that gear does not change. Yes or yes? Woo! Here we go. In 5, 4, 3, 2, let's go. Faster leg speed right now. In or out of that saddle, come on. Now, you are in charge. You're large and in charge, let's go. This is where you can tell, all right, I feel good right now. I could go again. Then that means go a little faster on the next one. So increase that intensity a little bit more. Less than 10 seconds, we go. So remember, you're wanting that 30 seconds, but you don't quite need it all. 3, 2, let's go, go. In or out. You easily should be able to pick that RPM above 80. Sarah, what's up, girl? Come on.
You keep on talking that talk. One day you're gonna block out.
beautiful. All right. So we have two little samples. Speaking of samples, man, I missed the Costco samples. Do you guys? Those were my cheats. I could have one and I was good. If I buy the whole thing and bring it home, I don't have just one. I eat the whole thing. And then I go back and get more. No control. I want a little bit higher intensity. Ready, set, go. Yes, you can. Faster legs. A little bit heavier breath. Come on.
You can't get with this if you ain't built for this.
Woo.
You can't get with this.
Can't get with this
if you ain't built for this.
Ooh. Give me that attitude, I Sarah. I need you pushing faster. Come on, Melanie. Come on, Kat. Come on, John.
Teach a man how to wear his pants.
This is your last one, but I want everybody to add a little bit of gear when we go into it, and you'll give me the heaviest breath. On the other side, we're going for 1 minute intervals, all flat road intervals. So completely different, but notice where your breath is on those intervals you just did, because you're going to try to get to that intensity, but with less of a gear. Yes or yes? Here we go. Last one. I need you to add a little bit of resistance. Add it. 3, 2, go. Let's go. Come on. Open it. Woo. Go faster. My gear's a little strong. Come on, John. Push. Light on the handlebars. Flat road. Get some water. Now, through this set of intervals for 1 minute, your gear is light, but it's not that light. I still want a level 2, 10 being your heaviest gear. I want your RPM above 80. 1 minute on, you still get 30 seconds off. What you're going to notice is that 30 seconds will be plenty of time because the gear is lighter, okay? So that recruitment is different. Yes? Are we ready? Woo! Aha! 5, 4, add some resistance. 1 minute, accelerate. Get that same intensity close to it. Let's go. Breathing right now, because when we are so aware and we're like, oh yeah, that was a lot easier. Should I add more gear? Right? We always underestimate how strong we are. I'm gonna add a little more headwind. You're going in less than 10 seconds. Number 2 for 60 seconds. Who honestly is not ready? Raise your hand. Yeah, I didn't think so. 3, 2, go. Woo! It was a 30-second marker, and it was plenty of time.
Me and Dale were singing.
Yes.
Runaway. I was blind.
Come on. Shoulders down, Sarah. Yeah, that's the heart. Stop in your elbows.
Possible. It feels control. Rub my eyes.
breathe. How many breaths in and out through your nose? Honest. If you're having issues just breathing through your nose before you started working out, it's okay. Use another tool. We can use that number scale. We could use that rate of perceived exertion, which is the breath. We can use our heart rate. That's not absolute. Go in for number three. You're crushing these. 3, 2, go, go. Right now. Identical to this. Still staying with the minute duration on the other side. It's just a little bit of a change. Ready? Set? Go. Let's go. Mantra there, don't give up. All right, take a posture break, get some water. This is what's gonna happen. Through that 60 seconds, you're gonna add a little bit of resistance. Now, I'm not gonna tell you you're gonna take that resistance off because I'm gonna watch you first. See my smile? I'm gonna gauge it by that because if I tell you you're gonna take it off, I know what's gonna happen. You're gonna release less than what you have right now. Now, some of you will automatically go, well then, I won't add as much. See, I got your secrets. Now, you still add a strong, strong headwind. Still keeping the RPM above 80, but I want you feeling like that 30 seconds is not enough recovery. See how we switched it? Yes, or yes? Perfect, team. Thumbs up. Are you ready? You'll accelerate first. 3, 2, fast your legs, go. Now add that resistance. Your legs don't turn around, but just fight for it. That was excellent. crap. My heart rate's way up there. You see this chest pumping? Whew. Still have a heavy breath, and there's 20 seconds. We're going into the danger zone. So, going in five. No, wasn't enough time. It's okay. Three, do what you can. Pick up your cadence first. Let's go. Go. Get locked in to that RPM. Do not let it change. Add a little resistance. Now you got 45 seconds left. Power output higher. Calories. More at the end. Proud of you guys. Nice work. That was good. Slow the heart rate by taking deep breaths in. 15 seconds left. Remember, for the first 15 seconds, pick up your leg speed. Heart rate can still drop. Let's go. Pick up your leg speed a little faster. Come on. Right back at it. When you add that gear, that's when that spike is. Three. 45 seconds. Add a little resistance. Do not slow your legs. Let's go. Come on. You can catch it, Marilyn. Cycle. Woo! Guys, it's your last one. Are you ready? Don't worry, we're going to climb on the other side. Let's go. Pick up that leg speed. Come on! Don't make me stall the clock. Don't make me give you another one. Yes, I will. Lift your heart, Sarah. Add some resistance. Let's go. Hold that RPM. It's like your friend got on your bike. They weigh a little extra. You're not slowing down. Carry them. Come on. Shoulders down, John. All right, release your gear. You got 1 minute, guys. Flat road, downhill, take what you need. Remember what you took. Heart rate's coming down, back into the blue zone. Breath coming back to 5 to 6 breaths, just in through the nose and out through the nose. Yes. So on the other side, you got a little under a 5 minute climb. We're going to call this a moderate hill, which means your leg speed stays above 65, but not really up around 100, okay? So you just got off of a false flat or a flat with some headwind. The gear's going to be stronger, but your leg speed is still going to be up around 70, 75, maybe even 80, maybe 85, okay? You're maintaining that, except when you have pushes. So what's going to happen on one of them is you're going to add a bigger gear, and then that gear is going to try to slow your legs, but you're not going to slow them. It's short. Then you're going to take that gear back to where you were and maintain the same RPM. On the next one, interval, you will just pedal faster so the gear doesn't change, and then you'll take your leg speed back to where you were. Yes or yes? All right, we got this. How long to the top? Little under 5 minutes. Add that resistance right now. In or out of the saddle, let's go. Woohoo! Heart rate, top of the blue zone. Hit is 65 or faster. Come on, Sarah. You gotta go a little faster. There we go. Ready? Go. You don't have to pedal that much faster. In fact, if your heart rate's still elevated, only give me one revolution. I went five. On the other side, you have a minute interval where you're going to hold the intensity to where you hit on either one of these for 1 minute. Doesn't matter if you have more than one. Last one. Three, two, you decide. Let's go. I decided just a little faster. Back to your leg. Good. So remember, option again. I want your breath uncomfortable. 1 minute on. Yes, you get about 30 to 45 seconds between, and then we do it one more time. And then you have a flat road. So I just told you what's coming. It's a preview. Don't you miss the movies? The previews, I know. Although I like pausing. I like needing to go to the bathroom when I need to, and I can pause it and come back, and they're still in the same spot. Okay, popcorn, maybe something to nibble on. You decide. Are we ready? 3, 2, let's get crazy. Go! Let's go! Nice work. Now, suggestion. If you just pedal faster, but you're ready to go right now, that's good. For the next one, I want a gear change, okay? And I want you to push that speed still. So you got two variables to increase that breath and increase that heart rate. Increasing the intensity is our goal. Woo! Past that 30-second mark. This is your last one. Get a flat road on the other side. Is that a deal? I better see some thumbs. Yeah! Woo-hoo. Ready, set, go right now. Add a little gear, let's go! Go! That 30-second mark. How quickly do you feel ready to go? Those are perfect tools to tell yourself, oh, I am getting stronger. I am not just wasting my energy here every Saturday or every Tuesday at 9:30. You are getting stronger. If you're noticing it's taking a little bit longer, it doesn't mean that you're not getting stronger. Could mean that you didn't get a good night's rest last night. You were out whooping it up. About 4 a.m., you got up and went home. Courtney, you're the only one single one in here. How is it, girl? Come on, I want to live vicariously through you. Baby, Did I have nights where I got up at 4 a.m. and went home? No, never. Why? Just stay. No, just kidding. Mine were always dance events. And yes, I'd leave the club at 5 a.m., go home by myself. Never had those one-night stands. I was a good girl. Woo! All right, guys, you got less than 45 seconds. Recognize how good you feel. Pick up that RPM. You have a four-minute heavy gear. Yes or yes? You have intervals at the top of this that are all short, 20 seconds on, okay? That will take us to our finish line. So four-minute climb, then intervals at the top. On this hill, your leg speed will be 65 or slower. If you start to struggle like this, I see this sometimes, that people are like this, it's such an inefficient pedal stroke, it's no longer a circle. It starts to become all these jagged angles. Back off a little bit of gear, that's not good. Or stand up and use your body weight a little bit. Here we go, let's get it. How much resistance can you handle? If you're seated, slide forward. If you want to stand, you transition out of the saddle and then back down, back and forth. Yes or yes? Leg speed is under 65. Let's go. Crank it. Too aggressive. I barely could pedal 50. I just took a little off. My legs are feeling it. I had a cycle yesterday. Woo! I did not recover from it. So I'm gonna give him a little less love. Remember, consistently be aware. Challenge yourself. What does it feel like? Is it too much? Do I not have enough? Yeah. With the hands around the handlebars, your position of your upper body is relaxed. Look at your knees. They're straight line. If you're seated, you're in the front of the saddle. We drive a little more with the heel. Woohoo! Come on, there, girl. We're almost there. I am bringing the super to Saturday. Here's the good news. It's the only one we have. Only this one hill. Here's the better news. You're halfway already. Woo! Yeah! Perception! I thought I barely could make it for 3 minutes. I've only got less than two. I've got this. Control a couple breaths in through the nose, out through the mouth. One more time. Now, don't touch anything, guys. Just slow your legs. I want you to take 30 seconds here. Breathe. Now, when we go into these intervals, you haul ass as fast as you can go. 20 seconds on. Here's the good news. I'm giving you 30 seconds recovery. If that's plenty of time and you want to give me a heavier push, do it. If you want that 30 seconds, you don't need more time, and that's what you want to go with, then perfect. But you have plenty of options to get that last blast of calories. Yes or yes? It is Saturday. Does anybody have any indulging that's going to happen this weekend? Any leftover barbecue? Any leftover ice cream cakes? Throw it away. I got one question. When you throw stuff away, have you ever gotten it out of the trash? I have. I have. I'm admitting it. I threw it away. I go, gosh, dang it. What did I do that for? It's still good. I have something about wasting food. Plus, if it's really good, it's like, why am I throwing this away? All right, are we ready? 3, 2, let's go. Right now. Hit it. Woohoo. I already told myself, could have given better on that one. Yep, could have gotten better. How many? Best on each one. We're not looking at how many. We might have one more, we might have five more. Doesn't matter. Do what you can. We're going in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Halfway, I was thinking 30 seconds, so see, you gotta keep me honest. Woohoo! Here's the good news. I'll tell those of you who want a number. 2 to go. That's it. Going in 5. Going in 4. Yes, you have 30 seconds. 3, 2, 1, go. Yeah, baby! Woo! That's that halfway point. Come on, guys, you're getting your heaviest breath through these. Come on, dig, 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 dig. 3, 2, 1. Hold on. The last one. I'm going to give those reserves. I'm emptying that tank. Whatever I have left. Breathe. And you. 10 seconds, last one. Are you committed? Not to me, to yourself. You have this one. Yes, you do. 5, 4, 3, 2, let's go. Go, go, go. This is it. Don't make me come in there. Come on, come on. You've got more in there. I want it. Go. That's been 10. They can't box me in. I'm through the left fist. That drip is more like oceans. They can't fit me in a Trojan. Out of pocket, but I'm always in my bag. Yeah, that's the slogan. It's that who's nice work. Back that gear all the way back off, guys. You are done. All right, let's see here. Flushing it out. Flat road. I want to bring that heart rate down gradually. It's an opportunity to pedal backwards here. Oh, yes. As you're feeling better, lengthening through the spine, trickling the heart rate down gradually. Breathe. Just take a moment. Notice how you crushed it. It is important that we take this time to bring the heart rate down gradually. You want to avoid just stopping. You want to bring blood flow all back through the extremities. Notice how quickly that breath comes back. Good. Now, as you're lengthening through the spine, reaching to the crown of the head all the way to the ceiling, I want you just to keep your shoulders facing forward. Start to reach back, whatever feels best. Alternating. Great job today, guys. Good. One more time, single. Good. Let's go both arms. Big inhale. Now, my hands are still reaching to the ceiling. Shrug your shoulders. Keep the arms long. Keep reaching the fingertips. Arms long, John, to the ceiling. And then draw your shoulders down. So all I'm doing is elevating the shoulders and depressing them down. Good. And then pull the elbows down towards your back pockets. And release. Interlock the fingertips. Push the hands away from the body as you push your chest forward. Good. And release. And again, big inhale. And draw the shoulders down. Elbows. Perfect. Interlock those fingertips. Recognize the heart rate's back down into the blue or the gray zone or under 100. Your breath is back comfortable and all of those endorphins are being released. How good you feel. Relax. Take the handlebar, hand on the handlebar, backhand on the seat. Just a little twist. When you're twisting, you're drawing the belly button in. And your sit bones are anchored in the saddle. You're still pulling your knees towards each other. Good, and back to center. So guys, that was about a 3-minute bring that heart rate down. If you still need longer, please take longer. Otherwise, let's unclip. You're gonna bring that foot straight up onto the handlebars. You can also do this on the floor if you wanna unclip. All right, flex the foot, reach the fingertips forward, and then cross it over the knee, and then just hinge just a little. There we go. Ooh, my stomach is growling. You draw the shoulders down, and again, I can hip hinge a little further, but then what happens is I start to tuck and round through my pelvis. We want to keep that anterior tilt on the pelvis. If your arms are heavy like mine, you don't even have to reach the arms. I just start to push my chest a little more forward. Oh, that was 45 seconds. Yes. Bring that leg behind. I like to place it right on the saddle. You can hold it as well. And then I can push it back, but that knee is still facing down to the floor. Hip flexor, quadricep. So next Saturday, guys, no cycle class. You could grab one of mine on YouTube, Backyard Fitness by Cory. If you do watch some of my videos, please subscribe. Also, please comment on my YouTube, those of you have. Thank you so much. Let me know what you want more of or less of. And don't you say curtsies, John. Curtsies are good for you. And release. Let's switch opposite leg. You've never heard of a curtsy before, huh? All right, leg comes up. And again, hands, hip hinge, and then take it over. Just hold. Oh. Oh, it's going to be a beautiful day. Go out and get some sun. It's so good for you. Remember, eating healthy, getting plenty of rest, taking the vitamin C, all helps with your immune system, and especially this workout. But you also need that recovery. Try not to push every day. Take a day where it's just a gentle walk or maybe just sleeping in, right? If you get that opportunity. All right, bring that leg behind you. Straight up and then down. When we start to eat those sugars, the breads, the pastas, inflammation of the cell, and that's when the free radicals attack. That's when our immune system gets broken down, and it's like a spiral. You want more, right? Good. 10 seconds. Beautiful. Coming off that bike, if you're not there already, guys, give me a big inhale, reach it up center. Lift the heart to the ceiling, just reaching back just a little bit. And come back to center. Bring the hands together down to heart center. You guys were awesome. Thank you so much.